right, here we go. Mic check. Can anybody hear me? Good morning, everybody. How are we doing today? One thumbs up. Two thumbs up. Energetic thumbs. Oh, okay, we're good. We're listening. We're here. Good morning and welcome. My name is MC Hattie. I'm here to make sure the event flows smoothly. We'll try to have as much fun as possible as well. We've got a lot of things to talk about today. We've got some guest speakers. We've got some entertainment as well. Lots of information to be shared. Important information for us as students and as adults as well. Teachers, thank you for being here as well. We have a wonderful program ahead of us. If you guys can read what it says over here behind me in the colorful letters, what does that say? Words for the world, small voices. Who do you think are the small voices? And the big difference? Moi. No, I'm just kidding. But yeah, you guys will make the big difference with your small voices as well. But also just in, you see this camera over here on this tripod? We are live in front of thousands of people. Okay, maybe not thousands of people, but a lot of people, including our parents. Everybody say hi to the camera. Say hello. Say good morning. Say welcome to DIA. Awesome. You guys are wonderful. So let me tell you a little something about this competition that we have going on. You guys see that yellow box right there? What is that called? What is that yellow box called? A QR code. What do you do with a QR code? So smart. I don't even have to do my job anymore, Mr. Nalveno. You scan it with a cell phone, am I right? Does everybody here have a cell phone? You do? You have a, how old are you guys? This is like 9 and you have cell phones. Must be nice. Well, if you don't have a cell phone, you could either use your older sibling's cell phone, your parents' cell phone, or even your teacher's cell phone. Because we're leaving one of these posters behind at your school. Or you can actually purchase Lacnor products like milk, juice, or Oasis water that have this specific QR code. And once you scan it using a cell phone, it then takes you to a website, you watch a video, and it gives you instructions on how at the, okay, and it gives you instructions exactly on how to join the competition for you to win a trip to where? What does it say? Win a trip to where? Has anybody been to Turkey? Was it nice? Did you like it? Would you like to go again? Anybody here want to go to Turkey with their family? Get on a plane and fly to Turkey? Yes? Also, we are giving away 50, as you can see on the banners, Imar entertainment vouchers, and also 20, I think it says Roblox camp. I don't know what Roblox is. Is that a video game or? You guys like Roblox? It's like a car racing game? Oh no? Like a robot game? Is it no? I'm so old, I don't know these games. Am I allowed to play it? Would it be cool for me to play it as well? Yeah? Okay. We'll talk about Roblox in a little bit. But if you guys want to win a trip to Turkey or win one of these vouchers, these amazing gifts that we're giving away, it's really simple. All you have to do is take a selfie video of yourself. Everybody knows what a selfie is, right? How many did you guys take a day? 5 selfies? 6 selfies? A few selfies? Did somebody say 300? We've got a problem. But all you got to do is take a selfie video of yourself. You introduce yourself and you talk about how you can either save the environment or ideas on how to remain healthy. So basically, I'll give you guys an example. If I'm doing the video myself, I'll be like, hi, my name is Hattie, and in order to save the environment, I would maybe turn off the lights before I leave, and to remain healthy, I would add fruits to my breakfast. Does that make sense? Anybody have any ideas on how they can either save the environment or stay healthy? You want to come up front? You right there in the green. Yes, come here. You, come here. You raise your hand. You don't want to come? Give him a round of applause, everybody. Give him a round of applause. Don't be shy. You want me to come to you? Let me come to you. Come on. Let's give you a chance to speak. Come here, come here, come here. Let's pretend like nobody's here. Okay, you tell me your idea, all right? What's your name? Say it again. Nile? Nile, how old are you? You're 8 years old. Nile, what would you do to save the environment?
You might grow plants for animals.
You might plant more trees? This will help the animals as well, right? And also for eating, that's right. Give him a round of applause. Good job, look at that, you answered it. Great. Okay, can we get somebody to come up front and maybe, yes, come here. Yes, give him a round of applause, everybody. Round of applause.
Okay, so let's pretend like you're taking the actual video. So in your left hand will be the phone, right? YouTuber vibes. What's your name?
Humaira.
Hey everybody, it's Humaira, right? That's what you would say. And then you give your idea on how you would save the environment or tips on how to remain healthy, okay? Here we go. And action.
So we can use a lot less more plastic. And to keep ourselves healthy, we can, instead of eating a lot of junk food, we could probably make ourselves more healthier by eating more fruits and vegetables and more healthier stuff.
Yes, give her a round of applause. Good job. You may go back to your seat. Wow. Let's have somebody from the back, all the way in the back over there. Come, yes, you. Come here, come here, come here. Round of applause, everybody. Looks like you got some fans, bro. Okay, there's nobody here. Pretend like there's nobody here. It's just you and the camera, okay? I'll give you the microphone. You know what to do?
No.
So you're gonna introduce yourself, and then you talk about how you can save the environment.
Hi, my name is Martin, and pollution.
Pollution? What are we gonna do with pollution?
Like less plastic in the water.
Less plastic in the water, that's absolutely correct. Give him a round of applause. I need a full performance, though, from somebody to come up here, pretend like they're on the phone and they're taking a video of themselves with a big voice. Let's have you in the front. Yes, come here, come here. All right, let's clap our hands for our classmate, everybody. Okay, so you're gonna hold the, so you pretend like you're holding the phone. So you're
okay.
Doing this. Ready? And go.
Okay. How to save the planet is there has been a lot of pollution in the planet. So if you see any garbage around, you should pick it up and put in a plastic bag.
Yeah, or a reusable bag.
Or a reusable bag.
Yes, give a round of applause. Good job. Okay, let's have one more. Let's have, they're all pointing at you, apparently. You're the speaker of the class, is that what it is? Come here, join me. All right, okay. Very confident, I like the walk. Hello, good morning. Okay, ready? When I say action, you're gonna have to pretend like you're taking a selfie video, okay? Here we go, and action.
So my name is Mila, and so how we can save the environment is like, to not litter anywhere we go. And another way that you can help is that when you're at the beach, you can take a plastic bag and pick up any trash you see.
Throw away the trash. That's correct. Give a round of applause. Good job, you guys. All right, so let's keep our hands down for now. I will be asking throughout the program as well to see if you guys remember what I said. But yes, basically, let's keep our environment clean and let's remain as healthy as we can. Has everybody had breakfast this morning? No? Yes? Did you guys have fruits in your breakfast? You did? What about vegetables? Vegetables. Yes? Let me guess what your favorite fruits are. Let me guess, it's pretty much almost the same all the time. Apples? You guys like apples? You guys like strawberries? You like strawberry juice or strawberry ice cream? Strawberry ice cream. Strawberry ice cream is my favorite too. How about blackberries? You don't like blackberries? How about blueberries? You guys had blueberry jam? Blueberry jam? No, am I the only one? But that's good. No, we're going to be talking a lot about these things as well, like the food groups, the stuff that we put in our body, the foods that we have to eat more of, the foods that we have to eat less of, you know, like the junk food that was mentioned earlier. Who likes pizza here? All right. You don't got to feel guilty. I love pizza. But as long as we don't overeat on the pizza, we should be fine, right? So again, all the speakers that are gonna come up front are gonna be talking about these things. And if I could just ask for everybody to please remain quiet when they talk. And if they ask you a question, we will come to you with a microphone for you guys to answer and participate as well. But let's be respectful of all our speakers that have come from their jobs just to come here and talk to you guys about all the things that we need to know. So we've got speakers from the DHA, Dubai Health Authority. We've got speakers from the Dubai Municipality, scientists. We might have a couple of experiments up front as well. So it's going to be really fun, really exciting, and really informational. Is that even a word? Informational? Or is it informative? Teachers? Either or? sometimes I'm terrible. But so also before we actually get to the speakers, we have a performance for you guys and where we might even ask you to join in and dance with us. Who likes to dance? Who are the dancers here at this school? Who are the dancers?
Okay, so these friends that I'm gonna call out, they're from a very special place called the Happy Barn. All right, so let's put our hands down for now. So we have, they're somewhat like a K-pop group. They're like a band. So we've got Harvey, Nathan, Doobie, and Debbie. I don't know if these names are familiar to you, but if you guys ever purchase any Lacnor products, you'll see like a bear, that's their mascot. That's Debbie and Doobie. Debbie and Doobie are both the mascots of Lacnor. They're with us today, so they're gonna be dancing with us also. So this band, I like to call them the Barn Squad. They came all the way from the Happy Barn to make sure that we are, you know, we stay energetic, we dance, and we learn as well.
So when I call them out, I think we'll do a countdown from 5 to 1. Everybody join in. And by the time we hit 0, the Barn Squad will come out, and we will clap for them, and we will join them, and we will dance with them, okay? Okay. A little unsure now, but once they come out, pretty sure we're all gonna be on our feet. All right, here we go, all together in 5, 4, 3. Everybody say hi to the Barn Squad. Give them a round of applause.
I started doing that too. I've been doing fun exercises to keep fit, and now I feel more active in school. What else can we do to stay healthy?
Look, everybody, it's Doobie!
Hi, Harvey. Hi, Nathan.
Whoa! Are you Doobie the active bear? The bear in my milk?
Yes, that's me, that's me.
Doobie!
I heard you, boys. Staying fit and healthy is amazing for growing kids like you. It means eating a well-balanced diet, lots of exercise, and keeping a healthy weight. If you're fit, your body works well, feels good, and can do all the things you want to do, like run around with your friends. Come and join me in the Lacnor Happy Barn, and you will learn more.
Wow, looks like Harvey, Nathan, and Doobie are headed towards the Happy Barn, where they might meet another friend.
Harvey and Nathan, welcome to Lacnor Happy Barn.
Wow, fruit trees. Yum, this apple is so sweet.
It's because Lacnor juice came from happy trees. Let me call our friend, Debbie.
Look, everybody, it's Debbie.
Hi, Harvey. Hi, Nathan. Welcome to Lacnor Happy Barn.
Debbie!
I know you were thinking, what's inside your Lacnor juice? And why is it good for you? Let me tell you what it is. Fruits from happy trees. This is why our fruits are so sweet, healthy, and nutritious. You should drink your favorite Lacnor juice because it's made only from the highest quality fruits. It provides vitamins, minerals, dietary fibers, and will help to keep us healthy and will protect us from getting sick. And did you know that different fruit colors contain different nutrients and health benefits? It's important that we consume a variety of fruits of different colors each day. Red, strawberries, watermelon, raspberries, cherries, apples, orange. Oranges, mangoes, peaches, apricots, yellow, pineapple, banana, lemon, green, kiwi fruit, apples, grapes, pears, purple, blueberries, plums, grapes, blackberries. What's your favorite color? What's your favorite Lacnor juice? Hi, friends. What's your favorite color? Amazing. You know what's the good news? You can find variety of these fruits in Lacnor juice.
I don't want to get sick, and I want to get as many vitamins, minerals, and fibers as I can.
I want to be strong, so I will make sure that I have different Lacnor juice flavors in my lunchbox.
I'm happy that you want to stay healthy. Be sure to tell your friends about it. Help them get healthy too.
And now, it's time for you to meet the happy cows. Lacnor milk came from happy cows. You know why it is full of calcium and vitamin B? Why is it packed with vitamin A, D, and other nutrients and minerals, making it very nutritious? It's because Lacnor milk is from grass-fed cows. What the cows eat is the key to the nutrition you will get from the milk. There is a huge difference between the milk from grass-fed cows grazing freely than those that were fed grain-based diets placed in a cow shed. Imagine if you have been eating unhealthy food and you are not active, your body will have low nutrition too. It's the same with our Lacnor milk. Only grass-fed cows are good enough to produce our beloved Lacnor milk. So, it will give you the dose of calcium, vitamins, and other nutrients and minerals, making it wholesome.
That is right, Doobie. The happy promise of this farm is to work with trusted farmers, suppliers who love the environment, to give you the quality that you deserve. All natural, no GMOs, non-toxic, no pesticides, no synthetic fertilizers, and no growth hormones.
Wow, now I know why our school is teaching and encouraging us to be healthy.
Now I know why our moms pack our lunchbox with Lacnor milk, Lacnor juice, and Oasis water. So we stay strong and healthy. Do you want to be strong and healthy?
Oh, hi, friends. You must have heard everything that we talked about.
Doobie and Debbie want us to share being healthy to all of you.
Do you want to be healthy? Do you want to have fun? Are you tired of sitting? Do you want to stand and move? So please, get up now and let's move and groove.
Yes, we want you to get fit. Let's all stand.
Looks like they're asking us to stand up.
Doobie and Debbie.
I wonder what we're going to be doing now.
Kids, are you all ready? Let's go. Let's get fit.
Well, it looks like the Barn Squad is getting ready for a performance, so let's make sure we join in and help them out. Students, you guys want to see your teachers dance as well? Here we go. Let's copy their dance moves. Look at Debbie go. Don't be shy now. Everybody. Yeah. Well, give me all you got, don't hold it back. What's next? Yeah. Well, I should probably crisscross. Yeah, I'll be just fine. Yeah. No offense to you, don't waste your time. Harvey's got the moves as well. Because I'm happy. Said we've got a few more songs. Debbie and Doobie are going to be right back. Oh, looks like we're going to have a solo dance between... Is this going to be a dance-off? Oh, another choreo dance. Harvey and Nathan asking everybody to join. Looks like we've got somebody from your school as well. Let's give her a round of applause. Good job. Ooh, I think I know this song. All right, students in front, you're going to have to copy Harvey and Nathan. Here we go.
Báilame como si fuera el último.
Other side.
Y enséñame
All right.
Que no sé, un besito bien suavecito, bebé. Taki taki.
Taki taki rumba. Good job.
Prende los motores de Kawasaki en la discoteca Jenny, llegaron los años aquí, no le baje el puri sobresale de tu traje, no trajo pantisito pa' que el nene no trabaje. Es que yo me sé lo que entre que ya se sabe, cuenta que no quiere pero me tiene espionaje. El puri sobresale de tu traje, no trajo pantisito pa' que el nene no trabaje. Es que yo me sé lo que entre que ya se sabe, cuenta que no quiere pero me tiene espionaje. Báilame como si fuera la última vez y enséñame ese pasito que no sé, un besito bien suavecito, bebé. Taki taki, taki taki rumba. Whoa, oh, oh, oh. I feel the hype goes. Boy,
báilame como si fuera la última vez. Y enséñame ese pasito que no sé, un besito bien suavecito, bebé. Taki taki, taki taki rumba.
All right, all right.
Báilame como si fuera la última vez y enséñame.
But we have fun. Look, Debbie and Doobie are coming back out. Hey, Debbie. Hey, Doobie. Looks like Doobie's ready for another dance. Ooh, we all know this song. You guys know the song. Sing along. God. Give yourselves a round of applause. Woo. That was a lot of fun. Oh, do we have one more song? Oh, Doobie saying we've got one last song. Doobie and Debbie said we have one last song, so let's stay back up. Ooh, I know this song.
I got this feeling inside my bones. It goes electric, baby, when I turn it on. Off to my city,
big twirl.
My home. We're flying up, no ceiling when we in our zone.
I got that sunshine in my pocket. Got that good soul in my feet. I feel that hot blood in my body when it drops.
Ooh,
I can't take my eyes off of it. Moving so phenomenally. Come on, lock the way we rock it. So don't stop. It's under the light.
Nothing I can see but you when you dance, dance, dance. Feel good creeping up on you, so just dance, dance, dance. Come on. All those things I shouldn't do, but you dance, dance, dance. There ain't nobody leaving soon, so keep dancing. Something magical. It's in the air, it's in my blood, it's rushing on. I don't need no reason, don't be control. I fly so high, no ceiling when I'm in my zone. Cause I got that sunshine in my pocket. Got that good soul in my feet. I feel that hot blood in my body when it drops. Ooh, I can't take my eyes off of it. Moving so phenomenally. Come on, like the way we rock.
Everybody,
I can see but you when you dance, dance, dance. Feel good creeping up on you, so just dance, dance, dance. Come on. All those things I shouldn't do, but you dance, dance, dance. And ain't nobody leaving soon, so keep dancing. I can't stop the feeling, so just dance, dance, dance. I can't stop the feeling, so just dance, dance, dance. So just dance, dance, dance.
I guess I'll be
there. So keep dancing.
Everybody clap your hands. Good job.
I can't stop the. 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 I can see but you when you dance, dance, dance. Feel good, good creeping up on you, so just dance, dance, dance. All those things I shouldn't do, but you dance, dance, dance. And ain't nobody leaving soon, so keep dancing.
Applause, everybody.
Goodbye, everyone. Stay healthy.
Goodbye, everyone. Stay fit.
Goodbye, everyone. Have a good day.
Everybody say bye to the Barn Squad. Say bye, Debbie. Bye, Doobie. wants to take a selfie with all of you. Is that okay? Doobie wants to take a selfie with everybody. So Doobie's gonna come to the front. Doobie, you gotta come all the way to the front, Doobie.
Put the side up, side up, side up. Side up, side up, side up, side up. You go in front. Power, power. So wala pa si Ben. Close speed muna tayo. Wala si Ben.
Did Debbie go home already? I think Debbie's still here. Debbie wants to be included in the picture as well. Let's make sure not to smother Doobie. I know we all love Doobie and Debbie. Okay, so let's all get ready for the picture with Debbie and Doobie. And Harvey and Nathan as well. Everybody say cheese. Say mozzarella cheese. All right, we'll make sure we send a framed picture to your school. All right, everybody say thank you, Doobie and Debbie. Kids, let's fall back in line and let's all sit down again. Let's find our seats. Let's find our seats or our spots on the floor. All right, everybody is filled with energy. Let's all find our seats and catch our breath. Let's find our seats, everybody, and let's catch our breath. Everybody was up and dancing. Okay, let's settle down just a little bit. How was that, everyone? Everyone have fun? Did everyone like Doobie and Debbie? They were just letting me know on their way out. They had so much fun with you guys because you guys were participating and dancing and getting involved. And Debbie and Doobie love it when the kids get involved as well. So give yourselves a round of applause, everybody. Good job. Good job. We had some dancers in front. The instructors were in front, from some students from your classes as well. They were doing wonderful. So that was the dance segment of the program, so we can rest a little bit. Before we call on our next speaker, though, we'll have to get ready with the presentations. But for now, can everybody say bye to the live feed? Say bye to the camera. Say, we'll be right back. We'll be right back. All right. Give us a few minutes before we get the presentation ready. So sit tight.